Well, if you want to know how Peter Bell, why he was walking on that lake, you let go and let God have his way. With water all around, just like walking on dry ground, just let go and let God have his way. Well, put your faith and trust in him, every battle you will win. Let go and let God have his way. In his faith you must abide, never doubt me right by your side. Let go and let God have his way. They start to blow and your doubt begins to grow. That's when you gotta let go and let God have his way. And if you should stumble and start to fall, Jesus is there to hear your call. So let go and let God have his way. Well, put your faith and trust in him and every battle you will win. Let go and let God have his way. Oh, it is faith you must abide, or never doubt he's right there by your side. Let go and let God have his way. Yeah, remember it all the time. We are the fruit and he is the vine.